Great here. Welcome back to Factorio, where today I hope to finally get to robotics. I need to build advanced circuits. That needs to be a thing. How many of these electric... I'm almost up to my full complement of electric units. Things. Electric engines. That's what I meant to say. Okay, so all of this is decent. How's my oil doing? Let's go grab another load of this real quick. So today is going to be advanced circuits. We're actually getting our robotic research done. And hopefully I will get all the research done and robotics taken care of. I think this is going to be a good amount of barrels. So I'm not going to pull any more barrels out of stores just yet. But we'll run these up and get them processing. There we go. So, advanced circuits. What do I need to do to build those? I need plastic. Plastic is petroleum gas and coal. I have petroleum gas right here. So I want to have plastic production somewhere in here. And I'm actually... There we go. I'm going to run the plastic line. Oops. This is going to be my plastic line right here. Okay. And why I keep doing this is I'm trying to put whatever's on my cursor into my inventory. And I keep hitting escape as... a force of habit. Okay, so I need coal. Really? I need coal and petroleum gas. Here's my petroleum gas. It's made in a chemical plant, and I need to get coal all the way over here. Where do I have my nearest batch of coal? Right here. So if I pull coal off of there and run it back over here, I could just put the petroleum gas or the chemical plant right here. Let's put it like right there. Okay, so you are going to make plastic. You need petroleum gas. Ah, robotics are completed. Give me construction robots, please and thank you. I'm so close. Okay. Let's move this up, actually one. Because I'm not going to walk through here, so what I can do is just... There. Okay, so there's petroleum gas into plastic. Now I just need to get coal all the way over here. Now you know what? I am not going to run coal over here. I am not. I'm going to put a steel chest down. I'm going to put that there. I'm going to limit this. No, I'm not going to limit that. But what I am going to do is I'm going to make more steel chests, because I just ran out. And I am going to manually run a bunch of coal over there. Give me coal. Okay, that should be sufficient for the time being. There we go. Okay. We then output the plastic here. And if I get rid of these, that'll bend. And now I've got plastic on the line. There we go. Okay. So this is electric circuits, plastic bars, and copper cable. And I got plenty of batteries, which is nice to see. Okay, so we need to bring all of that up here. I need green circuits. What is the ratio anyway? Okay, so 2 and 2 and plastic bars. So, nice thing about mixing liquids in is, there we go. I can split this off easily enough, like so. There we go. And this is going to split off easily enough there. And here. Does that work? And I'm out of these again. Go. Okay. And I'm out of transport belts. But that gets the plastic and the green circuits up there. My transport belts are all the way over here. Please and thank you. I also need to get copper up there. Well, let's do this. All of this is for red circuits. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to terminate this this third copper line. And from here on out, I'm going to have red circuits on that line. So, let's get there, there, no, maybe, yes, because then I will just okay. No. Wait. I can figure this out. Or I could just do this. No. There we go. Construction robots. Automated construction, please and thank you. So we do that there, and we curl this in. And we curl that in. And there's our inputs. Nice. But that is not decent enough. Make this one of those. I want 5 more of those. I think that can pick up from there. Let's get this line hooked up first. Actually, since the line is, I'm just completely getting rid of this line, let's end it right there. Okay, so before I go any further, let's get power all the way over. You, advanced circuits. Right. So, I am going to completely undo all of this. This needs to be copper coil. Which needs a fast inserter. And I need two lines of input here. I know how I'm going to do this. Let's actually have two of these. Get this up here. We can actually move this one, nestle it closer in there. Okay. There. Okay. So, output. How is I going to do this? These are going to actually run to the north. That way I can extend this as needed. And I want these here. Like so. And this is going to be advanced circuits. Got it. Okay. So I need plastic copper cable, which is here. In fact, let's get the power hooked up. Oh, I need one more intermediate step right here. Okay. Construction robots. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, let's go back to flight. Construction robots, logistic robots. Go, go, go. Okay. So, we want this to turn here. And we want... those are going to be fast inserters. For the time being, we're only going to have the one. However, this is going to punch out that way. This is going to go up. No, I'm going to have two. There's the second one. Okay, so this is going to output there. These need to run all the way across. To there. This. Okay, so where is my underground belt? There it is. So we need to go from here to there, and from here to there. Okay. So there is my advanced circuits. Let's get this all powered up. Another fast inserter here, here. Let's make more of those. I need, what am I low on? Iron plate. Okay. We're getting there. And okay, so now I just need to get green circuits and plastic up there. So the green circuits, I'm actually going to split here. And there's our first attack. Oh, it finally happened. And yeah, objects are getting destroyed. They somehow broke through my defenses. Which, of course, I had none down here. There they are. Die. You... Okay. Yes, I'm standing right here. You don't have to tell me. Okay, so it killed a few things. I need... stone brick. You know, for the time being, I'm just going to leave that. The reason for that is because I'm about to switch over to electric furnaces. But what I should do, since I got my first attack from this direction... let's get some guns up here. Oh, I need that to move over one more. Or do I? Let's put that there. And here. I'm surprised it came from the south. There we go. So, some gun emplacements here. Yes, I just constructed and built these out, but I want to do this. There. Okay. Okay, so that'll guard that for now. Really? From the south? Yeah, here's some mobs. Let's go check that out. Let's not go check that out because I don't have any guns on me. Okay, here's bullets. I never got around to building guns, really? Well, that's what I get for being lazy. Okay. I need guns. Let's make 5 guns. I'm gonna need more ammo. Personal ammo. Let's go check this out. Let's see what's going on here. This might not be the smartest thing that I've ever done. Oh yeah, there's a base right there, see? Okay, let me edge out here. So... and they're basically gathering up an attack right here. So I can actually swing south and around. I'm gonna go take out that base real quick. I said, this is probably not the smartest thing I've ever done. And the reason for that is because placing down these guns is... You have to... there they are. You have to place down the gun, and then you have to put ammo into it. Which is frustrating. Ah, no, no. Oh, no, get back to the gun. Okay, so it's this way, right? Yep. There we go. And now, I'm gonna let the gun protect me while I take out these bases. One more base. There we go. Okay. Now they're going to creep back up. So I have to be extra careful. I would have thought that my radar probably wasn't scanning that area. Okay. And this is why I needed... Look at that. I'm down to 2 quips of piercing ammo. And that's why I've got these guns loaded up. Well, it's about time they attacked me. And in honor of them attacking me, where is it? I don't want advanced oil processing. I want lasers. Give me lasers, because lasers require batteries, electric circuits, and steel plates. So, but by getting to lasers, I can then go out to bases a lot easier, because I'll be able to plop down a power and then some laser turrets, and they just start shooting. It's really nice. Okay, where... What was I doing? Oh, great, I got lost. Red circuits, right. Okay, so I'm going to have this come up here. And I want the plastic, which I'm just going to... Build it backwards, Steve. There. Okay, so... Here... To there. I'm not going to have it. Oops. Oops, oops, oops. There we go. Okay. No, yeah. I'll just have it split here. And then go right to there. And this one, I'll just split off like this. But not there. Let's build it backwards again. I didn't build it backwards. I mean, I did build it backwards, the wrong direction. Is this going to load up okay? Yep, it is. Okay. That means I can have this like that. Oh, but the top half isn't going to load up correctly. Okay. So I need to move this one more over. So I can curl it back under, like so. There we go. Okay. There we go. And a bit more underground belt. So the idea here is these two will make the... These two are making the advanced circuits, dumping onto this belt, which will drop down and go back across here. This is definitely not enough production. But I can figure out a way to get these the material that they need. I think I can expand this northward. I'll figure out a layout to do that. But for right now, this works. So, there's my advanced circuits. Very low production of advanced circuits. I have electric engines here. Okay, what do I need for flying robot frames? Batteries, electric engines, steel plates, and electric circuits. Ugh. I'm so close. I wanted to get it done in this episode, but I think this is a good place to put in a cut, and we'll work on that next episode. I guess if I hadn't gotten attacked, I would have been able to get it. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll catch you next time. Have fun!